mano.
This is a crazy
one. It's so funny. Look at all these dogs. All right. Look at that arm. Right here. Look at the one with the ponytail, with the
white bows.
It's so cute. Oh my gosh. Like they don't know what's going on.
Oh, look at that ghost. It's a great big
ghost. Look at this shark. I love this one with the giant head. It cracks me up.
Oh, no. Look
at your friends here. Oh, there's his kid stuff.
Guys, look at the moms. Look at the moms. And the dad. And the grandma. Neil, look at the moms. Wave.
Hi, Ella. Miss Ella, can you say happy Halloween?
Hey, Sammy.
Hi.
Hear it, love. Happy birthday.
She got for her birthday. I'm going to get those.
liked your writing.
That was very nice.
So good, honey.
And now I'm going to sing happy birthday.
Okay. Delia, Annie's going to sing happy birthday. Here we go. Sugar plum tree. Have you ever heard of the sugar plum tree? 'Tis a marvel of great renown. It blooms on the shore of the Lollipop Sea in the garden of Shut Eye Town. The fruit that it bears is so wondrously sweet that those who have tasted it say that good little children have only to eat of the fruit to be happy next day. When you get to the tree, you would have a hard time to capture those fruit which I sing.
I can get them.
For the tree is so tall.
I can get it.
That
I
no can person
get it.
Can climb can it. To the boughs where the sugar plums swing.
I can get them.
But up in that tree sits a chocolate cat.
I got one.
And a gingerbread dog prowls below. Okay, and this is the way you try to get at those sugar plums tempting you. So you say but the word to that gingerbread dog, and he barks with such terrible zest that the chocolate cat is at once all agog as his swelling proportions attest. The chocolate cat goes cavorting around from this leafy limb into that, and the sugar plums tumble, of course, to the ground. Hooray for the chocolate cat! There are marshmallows and gumdrops and peppermint canes with stripings of scarlet and gold. And you carry away of the treasure that rains as much as your apron can hold. So come, little Delia and Annie, cuddle close to me with your pretty little dresses and slippers, and I'll rock you away.
And sticks!
To the sugar plum tree in the garden of Shut Eye Town. Hooray!
Cut.
Okay, I need a bow. Everyone, take a bow.
It's not over yet.
It's a bow.
There's a special dance after.
Okay,
rest.
Take
it's
a bow.
Called the Sugar Plum Recess.
Okay. Annie can have
Actually,
a bow.
It's not called the Sugar Plum Recess. It's called the Sugar Plum. The Sugar Plum's Dort.
Take a bow. There.
No.
Very nice, Delia. Okay. What have we got here? What is this called?
The sugar plum tree.
The sugar plum tree. Perfect. I already know I'm going to love it. Could you tell me the sugar plum tree when you're dancing?
No.
You can't?
It's not that kind.
You want me to say the sugar plum tree and then you can dance the story?
No.
Okay.
Or maybe, yes.
I think that'd be fun. You could pretend.
And I'm the sugar plum fairy.
Okay.
I'm the sugar
the
plum.
The biggest part.
Who's going to be the chocolate cat and the gingerbread dog?
We can pretend.
You could each take turns playing the different parts.
I'm going to be the sugar plum fairy.
Okay, ready? Everybody can be. You both can be. Ready? Okay, stay back near the wall, Dee. Here, actually, I'll stand up. Okay, are you ready? I'm going to begin. Back up here so I can get a good picture view. Go over here. Okay, are you ready? Have you ever heard of the sugar plum tree? 'Tis a marvel of great renown. It blooms on the shore of the Lollipop Sea in the garden of Shut Eye Town. The fruit that it bears is so wondrously sweet that those who have tasted it say that good little children have only to eat of the fruit to be happy next day.
To you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Anne.
Are you one? Are you one? Are you two? Are you three? Are you four? Blow out the candles! Good job!
Birthday. You did. Was it a lot of fun? She had lots of people and I didn't get to take any pictures because it was so busy. But my street.
Turn
around, turn around.
Baby Julia?
Yep.
Hey, Baby Julia, these are your cousins. You guys are going to have so much fun playing together.
Okay, Julia, you ready for your soap?
I see Julia every day.
Do you? That is so nice, Julia.
Okay. She's my cousin.
She is your cousin.
Chest.
She's like a little sister to you guys.
She's like a baby sister. But I...
She's your baby sister, Annie.
She's our baby sister.
Yeah.
And then we'll do...
Why does she take so much lotion?
Legs. Oh, this
she
is
loves
just so...
It.
Oh. And we'll do your legs and your feet. We're getting all clean. Okay, now we're going to wash your hair.
Just think next year she'll be playing with you guys. Oh. Y'all, you can take her around and show her what's fun.
Julia's got soap in her hair. Julia's got sudsy in her hair.
You mean she's going to be one next year?
Yeah, and she'll be running around and, like, playing with you guys. Y'all just...
Back.
Yeah, and then she'll be two.
Yep.
Look at you. You look so cute with soap in your hair. Julia, you look so cute with soap in your hair. Now let's rinse it out.
When is she going to start talking?
Another year. Another 6 months.
Okay, that'll be good.
Yeah.
She already talks now,
She
really.
Talks a little bit. She talks to her mom.
She just says...
She loves you guys. Look at her looking at you, Annie.
And she's looking at me, too.
Show them how you can kick. Show us how you can be Little Nemo.
Kick, girlfriend. Get those legs going.
These girls, have y'all seen Little Nemo?
Yes.
Have you seen the new movie?
Y'all are
going to
be such good friends.
Tangled?
Thank you.
first production of The Little Mermaid.
Year before last, it didn't work too well.
Oh, she's hot right up there.
Huh? Oh, yeah. First one.
Say thank you.
About.
Can I was making her famous.
Yes. And what was the song about? It was so pretty. Delia and I were listening in the kitchen. I'm sorry that she didn't get to hear it all. Could you sing a little bit of it for me?
All those years when I was dreaming for all the new seasons, all I was waiting for the reason of spring.
That's beautiful. How sweet, sweetie.
I was pretending this was a vine, but now I don't know how to get it untied.
Okay, I'll do it. I think it's just twisted.
Yeah. Oh,
can you
just
it?
Have to pull on it.
There you go.
Can I have a cookie?
Sure, and then we gotta go.
I want a chocolate chip.
Okay. Come on, Annie! Oh, she really wanted to do it. honey, what are you singing about?
Are you taking a picture? A video?
Oh no, I'm just holding this. What were you singing about? It was something about our state.
And the earth.
And the earth.
Earth is the good place for me.
Okay, Turkey. Hey, let's take a bow. Can you take show me a bow? Show me a nice bow. Can you take a pretty bow?
Did it in Costa Rica.
Yeah.
That's great. Very good.
Why are we wearing red and white on Friday?
We are wearing red and white because the Japanese flag is red and white.
In class, we read that the flag has a red circle on it.
The circle represents the sun. Japan is called the land of the rising sun.
Please remember to wear red and white and 50 cents on Friday. Thank you.
Delia.
Get done. Little by little.
Was that good?
Yeah, that was cute. Okay, guys, what's going on?
Nothing.
What are we doing today? What is today?
My party.
All right.
And what first.
And what have you been up to?
Nothing.
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 Just I don't know.
Chilling.
Just chilling.
Thank you.
You can do it.
Thank you. Boys and girls, I want to make sure that we take this opportunity to thank the parents, our fabulous teachers, because without them, none of this would be possible.
Maria Corona. Xander Garcia Perez. Catherine Gonzalez. Ryan Morales. Adolfo Nava. Juliana Noriega. Cesar Paulino.
By 2 feet.
2 feet, okay.
Step two, make the soil into a small mound.
We've done that, right? We just chopped it up.
About 2 inches high and 1 foot across. Step three, plant the seeds about an inch deep.
Okay, Annie, can you carry the seeds for me?
In a circle. Around the mound. You can plant seeds 2 to 3 inches apart. Plant 6 white pumpkin seeds in one mound and 10 orange pumpkin seeds in the other. Annie, stop talking. Now Daddy didn't hear anything.
I was listening. Go ahead.
Yeah, you got it.
I'll finish reading.
Okay, let's go outside and let's do it.
Julia, you carry the white.
Yay.
Okay. Very good.
That's why.
Okay, so we have our garden ready. Let's see. And let's see. What do you think? Where should we do the orange ones?
Okay, 6 white and
orange over here.
I think
white
6
over here.
White and I don't know how 6 white and I don't know how many orange.
I think Pop said 6 for each, right?
6.
Yeah. Okay. So we need to get our shovel to make a little hole. Let's see. It's over here. All right.
So Annie, you got the orange ones?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see. Pops says make a little mound like this and do them in a circle. So we'll make some little holes all around this like a circle.
I got the
Let me
orange.
See what you got.
Okay.
White pumpkin.
Pop has been saving those all winter.
2 holes.
Just I for us. Them.
Yep.
Mom, I'm going to. Mom?
Yeah?
I got orange.
Be careful. Don't drop them. Sweetie, don't drop them.
You want to put one seed in each hole?
Okay, here. Annie,
see, here's a hole.
Be careful. Go with Daddy. Turn around.
Here's a hole. Can you unfold that? Here, let me help you.
I want
here,
to
Annie.
Be
here's the seed you dropped, love.
Annie,
you dropped one.
Oh, there's an orange.
Okay.
Let's keep them separate so we can see how different the vines are.
Yeah. So we'll do the white ones here. And Annie, we're going to do orange ones next over here. Okay. We've got another hole right here. I think you put one in each hole, right? There's a hole. There's a hole. Here's a hole over here. Okay, I'm going to have 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's do one more hole right here.
5 and 6.
Is this your seed, Annie, or Delia's? Delia's. Hmm? That'll be a mystery. That'll be the mystery seed. Alright, and one more over here.
You can tell the oranges are bigger, so that's how I know it's a white.
Yeah, you know those are bigger. You're right, Annie. Huh. Alright, here's
so this. That has to be a white seed.
Let's store these all winter.
Here you go. All right, now let's make some holes for Annie's seeds over here. Right over here. There's 6 more holes on this side. Let's do one right here.
I'll bury my pumpkin for you, Daddy.
All right, yeah, you can fill up your holes, fill over your holes now.
With my hand.
You did? All right.
Good. Okay. Do one over here.
Dad, excuse me. I think her at your bottom.
Oh. Yes. I see it on your TV. Nice. It's
on TV. Right here. This hole. Right there.
I'll cover this hole.
Here. You got it? This hole right here? Chuck it in there. Good.
I covered that hole.
Let's do one more right over here. Alright, can you throw it in there? Throw a seed in there? Right in there.
Hey, can we have a hot dog for lunch?
Good idea. Okay. Alright, now we have to cover up. Can you cover up your holes with your shovel?
Sure.
Thanks. Just push a little dirt on top of them. Just cover them up.
Is this mine?
Yep, cover it up.
I'll cover this up.
No, Delia, these are my seeds!
Delia, let's let Annie cover hers up, okay? Alright. And there was one over there. Don't forget about that one. Alright.
Delia, next time don't do it.
Okay, I think we picked some good seeds. Alright, here these are the extra orange ones, Annie.
And these are the extra white ones.
Okay, guys, stand with Daddy. What do we have to say to Pop?
Thank you, Pop. Happy Father's Day.
All right. Very good.
All right. And next we're going to water them, right?
Right.
Yep.
Okay. Right. All right. Have a great Father's Day, Pop. We
Bye,
love
Pop.
You and can't
see
wait you. To see you.
Bye, Goodbye.
See you soon.
Bye.